Hey everybody, welcome to or welcome back to the channel. This is your daily oracle and tarot card journaling practice. Let's get started. Grab your journal, grab your favorite pen, and we're off. Our first card of the day is from the Celtic Goddess Oracle deck by Gillian Kemp. And today we have card number one, Dana, Goddess of Empowerment. And her keywords are emboldenment, strengthened, enriched. So for the next 5 minutes, you're going to write whatever comes to mind, whether it's one or two words, a sentence, a paragraph, the entire 5 minutes, it does not matter. If you can't write anything, just draw. Whatever you do, don't edit what you're doing, just let it flow naturally. Dana, Goddess of Empowerment, your time starts now. Sorry about that. Mm-hmm. Okay. I will read her message at the end of the video. How's everybody doing so far? Good? Okay. Let's go on to our next card, which is our tarot card from Oceanic Tarot by Jane Wallace. And today we have the Seven of Cups, and the key words are fantasy, confusion, choices, dreams, imagination, vision, and passion. Now, just like with the Oracle card, you're going to write or draw for the next 5 minutes, whatever comes to mind. Don't edit what you're doing. Don't worry if it's only one or two words or a sentence. If you're writing something, just let it flow. Don't edit. Seven of Cups. Possibilities. Time starts now.
Thank you.
Okay. And that does it for our tarot card of the day. I will read the advice on that one after we get through Dana's message. I hope everybody is doing well so far. Dana's message. Something wonderful will happen to make you feel on top of the world. It could involve love, family, career, or money. Dana's key signifies that your empowerment is key to this success. It will close the door on self-sabotage and open one to happiness. Your power increases as you take control, recognize your needs, and set new goals. What you have been hoping to happen is now within your grasp. You can sense it, and it will see, and will see it come to fruition by rising above your fears and negativity. You are realizing your true self-worth. Fortuitous events through divine power will redouble and reinforce your prosperity and empowerment. And the advice from the Seven of Cups. Rather than rush toward one option, stand back a while. Wait to see what manifests. And that will do it for today's Oracle and Tarot Card Journaling Practice. I hope everybody had a good time and a good session. Please hit the subscribe button, hit the like button. Comments are always welcome below. And I will see you in the next video. Till then, have a good rest of your day. Bye!